Good morning, FHS! I'm Angus.
And I'm Amanda.
And here are your daily announcements for Wednesday, the 28th of September.
Today is Good Neighbor Day.
So huge shout out to Mr. Lewis for being the best neighbor possible by giving me this fantastic Mongolian camel hair jacket. Thank you once again, Mr. Lewis.
Coding Club takes place every Wednesday during lunch hour in the Innovation Lab, E103. All are welcome. For more information, please reach out to Mr. Stewart.
I retract my previous statement, people in Coding Club are not nerds. Coding Club is very cool. Black Cat and Bastards will have their first meeting of the school year in Mr. Brown's room, C166, during lunch today. All are welcome. Feel free to bring your lunch with you.
Okay. Are you a Jeopardy fan? Do you love trivia games? Reach for the Top is the perfect club for you. Come and join us every Wednesday starting this week in Madame LaSalle's room, C103.
It certainly is a great time down there doing Reach for the Top. Everyone needs a friend. Best Buddies Canada works in schools to create one-to-one friendships between students and young adults with or without an intellectual or developmental disability. Come to Miss Obey's room, C012, at lunch on Thursday, September 29th, for an information session to learn more.
A reminder that registration is now open for tryouts for the 2022 to 2023 FHS Riverview Ford Black Cats men's hockey team. The registration form can be found on their Twitter page at FHS Black Cats. If you have any questions, please see Mr. Hamilton in F106.
There will be some FHS football action this Saturday at Scotiabank South Turf. The Black Cats take on the Tantramar Titans. Kickoff is at 7:30. I can hardly wait.
Super exciting. And now, here's a message from your SRC.
Let's drop!
What a darling little video about the incredibly exciting Welcome to the Jungle event, which is taking place tonight.
Yeah.
I certainly hope that everyone will go because it should be lots of fun.
Yeah.
And those have been all of your announcements for Wednesday, September 28th. I hope you have an effervescent day, FHS.